Hello, folks. The Celtic Nerd here, once again bringing you another nerdy video. I am back after just having dinner, where I left the game paused. And we are continuing our journey through Twilight Town. Stardust Blitz. Knock up an enemy with the Tree Dawn's fireballs. Okay, see, that's one thing I keep forgetting how do I do, is... doing, like, can you do two cards slights? Let's see, how will I do that? It's not being there, nope. Nope. Wait, that's really, that's not the interesting. Oh, it must be a long ass ladder. Oh, I hate them so much. Wait, what? Wait, no, not must be it. There's something. For a tree card. Smash some things first before I go shopping. Ooh, is that new? That looked like, no, it's blue fire. Oh, car park. That's new. Interesting. Yes, more lion hearts. We're gonna need them if enemies keep getting too strong for the normal ones. Nice. Let's sell some extras. You don't need more than three of every number. Well, with the exception of nines. Nice. So if the next time I'm doing things, I should really pack the harp. So few lion hearts. Let's do melee. Oh, which we can't just yet. Let's see if we have any more cards to sell. Come on, how do we swap out? There we go. Higher than 5, then we need something lower than 5, so there we go. Now we need a blue. We'll sacrifice one of these, and now we need the key.
What's wrong?
Something feels really strange. I'm sure I don't know this place, but it's starting to feel like it's familiar to me.
You must have come here sometime before.
No, and that's what's strange.
It could be like with Naminé. You forgot lots of other stuff, and that's why you remember this place now.
No. It's different. With Naminé, my memories sort of came drifting back to me, a little piece at a time. But not now. It's not memories, just this idea that I must have been here before.
So, feeling nostalgic? Sora, a question then for you. Your memories of Naminé or your feelings here? Which of the two of these is more real, I wonder?
Naminé, of course. Whatever it is that I'm feeling, I bet it's just another one of your mean little tricks.
The memory's wiles can be cruel. In its silence, we forget. In its obsession, it binds our hearts.
Cut the riddles!
I told you. This place was created solely from another side of your memory. It is on the other side of your heart that the memory of this place exists. It is your heart that remembers.
You're wrong! I don't know this place!
If you remain bound by the chain of memories, and refuse to believe what is truly found inside your heart, then throw it away. You are not a Keyblade master, just a slave to twisted memories. Yes, exactly like my Riku. Your existence is worth nothing!
Like your Riku? Worth nothing? That's enough! You're the one who changed Riku! Every word you've said is a lie! I'd never throw away my heart! I'm gonna take you down and save Riku and Naminé! That's what's in my heart!
No! No! We're back to fight them again? I bet he's gonna be fucking strong now.
Here you go. Taste thunder! I shall freeze free!
Yeah, he gets recovery from that.
You imbecile! Thunder!
See what I meant, folks. He hits me, I get staggered, can't play a card. I hit him, nothing. Oh, it's just... it's just really frustrating. Now this time we have the deck that beat him last time equipped, so... first off. Ice needles. Hate that move. Let's try again. We haven't beat at 23. so you can cancel out his meals. We're at 25. Why did I not play? Because where I had a higher card than him there. And we lost the stream again. Perfect. And we're trying to reconnect. Alright, just pausing the game there while we're waiting for the connection to return. Alright, there we go. It looks like we're back, folks. Now, this is the reason why I've started recording these as well as streaming them. Because, like, right now the stream has been interrupted. And I have no idea when it will be back.
You've had enough of this! Here you go.
pushing it. Back off!
Two cards of it.
Come back off. Taste this. You are pushing it. You are pushing it.
No.
Come to me.
No. I can't believe he still has that lowered.
Tasting this! You are pushing it!
ice blade. Here you go. Shatter. Here you go. Fire.
No. No. We were so close there. Oh, we need more cards. We absolutely need more cards for that fight. Oh. I'm just surprised friend cards do not show up hardly ever in that match. But then again, they would suffer the same issue as summon cards, which is typically the problem with some cards is with that guy, there's just he's just gonna break out of it. He's just gonna break out of it and then play a card that to interrupt it. So I need to level up to increase my deck size. Let's see, what's our current size at the moment? 1175. We're gonna need to get that significantly higher in order to take him on. Oh, elixir card. I wish there was a pull in thing for this. Oh yeah, I forgot we're using the deck.
Back off.
I will say it's also very annoying how often this hitting unlocks you on.
Take this. Courage.
So that one enemy was worth 75.
Yeah.
And I forgot to swap decks again.
This is it.
Oh.
Take this.
And this is some of the things
Back
that
off.
I did not want to, generally
Take
record.
This. Back off. Courage.
Wow, I just looked over to the stream monitor and there go, that looks chaotic.
Back off.
seems like the internet is having some issues, and also it's getting close to me having to play D&D. So I'm definitely going to end the stream after this fight, and then because of things, I might go to bed after the D&D game. Or I might just chill and watch something while I try and level up. I need to focus on max CP. I'm seeing these slights, and I'm just thinking to myself, are they even going to be useful? For like this one, the one like Ars Arcanum. Generally, Ars Arcanum is a very powerful, you know, ability, but the problem with it is, if there's pauses with that guy, he's going to break out, and then that's it. I would have wasted, three cards. If it actually staggered him, then it would be worth it. You know? I don't know. Like, that's the worst part. And I hate the fact that these cards are, like, low, which means they can be stopped, you know? Reloads cards and reset the counter while restoring HP to Sora and foes. See, that heals, like that. Fairy grab bust. Fire gravity. Turn the keyblade and make it ricochet around to strike many enemies. Stop time and deal multiple blows. I mean, but chances are he's gonna be, resistant to that. Alright, so yeah, I'm just gonna end the stream, grind away, level Sora as much as I can, and hopefully the next time I do this stream, my Sora will be much stronger and we'll be able to take down that guy. And in the meantime, this is the Celtic Nerd, sign out, may the force be with you, and remember, roll for initiative.